Do you know why Java is faster than Python?
Java is better for distributed computing and concurrency.
If it is running on a supercomputer, sure. But that is not many applications outside of the cloud.
Java programs tend to be efficient.
Java code tends to be more verbose. Java coding can result in a lot of accidental complexity.
That takes more time to write, but not necessarily to run.
Java development will take longer, then.
Java code is superior at code reuse and portability. What you write in one Java version will probably work with the next Java version in older Java programs.
Java is harder to learn.
Java has far more online resources and code libraries. You'll find a fix for your problem or a patch someone else created far faster with Java than trying to create it yourself for Python.
Python is better to prototype in, and its code is terse.
Java has a lot more testing resources available to find the bugs in the code that can slow it down.
Python is better at symbolic manipulation.
Java is better for large-scale applications, which makes it better for large-scale implementations than Python.
Python has stronger conventions that improve productivity.
And Java plays well with others, given how many other languages are written to use the Java virtual machine. Smooth interfaces with other apps dramatically speed up operations.
Python is a little better at numeric computing.
Java has been around for at least 2 decades, so you can find efficient, reliable code to do computing better than anything you could write yourself.
I think open source is going to be the wave of the future, like Python.
Python doesn't have as much reusable or maintainable code, which makes Java superior. And Java gets higher marks for making it easy to write efficient code.
And efficiency is everything.
It is when it comes to application speed.